All right, it's Thursday, February 18th. Getting ready to head into the gym. It's chest and bicep day. Got a decent amount of sleep last night. I was hoping to get more. Woke up somewhat tired this morning, but not horrible. I'm gonna run in here, start working out. That'll change quickly. Haven't gotten to record much, probably the last couple days. Might just roll it into one vlog, but I don't think I have enough for the last couple days for a full one. I'm gonna try and get out more and actually record some stuff today. But let's get in here. I don't know what it is about Thursday, but the parking lot is empty, the gym is always empty. For some reason, Thursday morning, hardly anybody shows up. I wait here for a couple minutes. There's usually three or four people in here already. I don't know what it is about Thursdays. Oh, looks like another great day for a time lapse. I need to start getting here earlier. I'm gonna run up and see if I can catch something at least. That actually can turn into something really nice. Thumbs starting to move further and further to the left. I think I might get something nice today, though. Let that sit for about an hour and see what happens. I don't know what's going on here. My camera's about ready to die. I don't have the battery.
My shoes are wet.
Yeah, they are. You're gonna mess them up.
Suchi. Oh.
You got your sushi baby girl. What's that?
Well, I'm gonna get like three cats and I'm gonna get some at Target.
We're not going to Target. There.
I'm saying like tomorrow.
Okay, yes, this weekend we can get more.
Oh, this weekend, not today. I'll get more. And mommy said he likes
this goofy cat gets so much attention.